Los Angeles with us now. Hello, Edwina.
Yes, hello. Rabbi, I would like to know, what is your issue? What is your stand on the apartheid issue of South Africa, since Israel does support the apartheid regime by sending weapons there?
First of all, I think it's a terrible concept, a terrible social concept, a political concept. Anything based upon racial differences is terrible. Having said that, the African National Congress is openly anti-Israel, openly pro-PLO. I have no intention of doing anything to make sure that a government takes power in that country, which would join the UN, be one more Jew-hating country, anti-Israel country. No way. I say a plague on both their houses, both the whites and the blacks there.
I want to thank you for being with us today. I'm sure that we'll have lots to talk about over dinner. And we appreciate your comments and your candor. When we return, a unique new program that's aimed at curbing teenage drunk driving.